Football now, Borussia FC have qualified for the round of 16 in the Koth Biro tournament. This is after beating their opponent Cinema FC 2-0 in the group stage final at Ziwani Grounds today. Borussia's James Mandela netted the first goal of the day a few minutes into the first half, after which Gideon Abucheri added a second and a final goal in the second half to prepare Borussia FC to 3 points further in the standings.